Hey there. I'm David. How are you doing? Good to know you're doing fine. Now, let's get straight to the point because I know you're on the lookout for the best tool yet. Probably why you click on that play button. Enough of my musings. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can use IT Conductor to perform system refresh in your SAP systems. But first, what is system refresh? System refresh is simply copying one SAP system to another SAP system. When you refresh a system, you overwrite the target system with the latest data from a source system, while maintaining the configuration. While it may sound simple enough to perform, system refresh is actually one of the most complicated administrative tasks in maintaining SAP systems because it involves cloning a system, saving the configuration data, and restoring the configuration data after the system has been refreshed. Why is system refresh important? Copying transactional data from a production environment to non-production environment, such as QA or quality assurance environment, is a requirement prior to performing system upgrades or any major developments. This is why system refresh is important. In addition to the fact that it's part of a process, system refresh is performed to ensure that the QA environment has the most realistic transactional data, so that when testing is executed, the results will most likely have a higher relevance to what's currently in production. We've all been there. Sometimes, we test something in QA and ends up having problems in production. System refresh will help you lower down that risk, if not totally eliminated. How often is system refresh performed? As recommended by SAP, it is highly advisable to conduct system refresh every 3 months. Now, you might think, okay, that's only 4 times a year. What's the problem then? First and foremost, system refresh takes at least 20 hours to perform. And sometimes, it can even last up to several days. Depending on the complexity of your system, system refresh would most likely need that much time to complete the whole process. Second of all, this activity requires skilled professionals to perform. It involves the combined effort of SAP professionals, database and storage administrators, system programmers, and if the environment is really large that several business operations will be affected, project managers need to step up and ensure that the activity is properly communicated, coordinated, and implemented. Now back to the question, are you willing to do that 4 times a year? This is exactly why we came up with a solution to automate this repetitive and laborious task. The IT Conductor SID-Refresh tool simplifies system refresh on a high level. SID-Refresh involves exporting the system configuration of the old target system, performing system copy, and importing the system configuration back to the new target system. Here, you can see how each of these tasks flows in sequence. In the export system configuration task, the connection-related configuration data is exported as a table content for the file system using our 3trans. This will be used later on when importing the system configuration back to the new target system. In copy SAP system task, the database of the production system is being copied to the quality system. And then the copied system is renamed into the same SID, hostname, and installation number as the old quality or any target test system. After that, SID-Refresh will execute the task to clean up the contents of tables that contain information about the source system. In the import system configuration task, the connection-related configuration data, in the form of table content stored from the file system, will be imported to the new target system using our 3trans. In case logical system names are duplicated, you have to convert them afterward to end up with unique IDs again. Right? And in order to convert one or more logical system names to new or existing logical names, you should use BDLS. What's good about SID refresh is, it's already part of the end-to-end execution of system refresh using the tool. Here are some of the factors that you may have been considering. Feel free to pause this video to have a look. If you want to learn more, you may visit our website at www.itconductor.com. Until next time, thank you for watching.